Hey everybody, Undertale Sansy Boy here. And I had my mouth way too close to my mic last time. I was listening to it and I was just like, oh, geez, what was I doing? And so I've been testing around with this game for a couple days. Pachouli is my bae. I don't know, I'm just really good at her. So yeah. I'm not going to do any voice acting this time because I need to get this done fast. Wait, I'm pretty sure I'm on easy. Oh crap, I don't remember the controls. Nope, I'm not on easy, okay. Tarp. Okay, I'm not good at this yet. I should probably just actually beat this first. I wish I would, like, stay on that, my gosh. Okay, so let's go now. She looks so cute! I'm trying to find out how do I unlock more characters, though. Don't worry. But I'm not going to search that up, because that's cheating. Unless I literally have no idea. Then I might search it up. Forgetting that I need to be like ranged to do most of these attacks. Yeah, okay. There we go. Yeah, this is my sector for Pachouli. Always use ZCX at a range. It's like normal ZCX. It helps a lot, I guess. A little rat poison, silver knife. That's what the story is about, a rat. It makes no sense. Yes, okay. 24 points. But that's not a 96. Yeah, I remember most of this. I tried it out a bit. Why 96? Because I can't divide 100 evenly into 4 points. Yeah, I like Pachouli's knowledge stuff. She has good knowledge, you know, ways of doing things or whatever. Sorry for not commentating, but I'm just trying to concentrate on getting this chain done. Could save you a lot of time if you're playing Pachouli. Timing is key. I like how when she's defeated, like her little dollhouse, little looks like it's hanging itself. It's so cute. Ugh, my gosh. And there's her being adorable. Yomu Konpaku. Got it, okay. I love characters that can do stuff like that. Oh my gosh, this is one. I don't even know what the tech did. Oh my gosh, it's so easy to do this on easy mode. Okay, so this is one of the characters I can unlock. But I don't know how. Yeah, this girl. Not good at close combat. There we go. Just get all close to you and make some sounds. I'm being way too silent right now. Hi. Alright, this attack. Okay, I gotta remember since before up here. Dodging. Like, why? Holy heck, it uses like entirely. I should entirely up. Oh my gosh, no. Okay. That attack's pretty easy, actually. She looks so cute when she's all hurt and stuff, though. This song is catchy. Pachouli can be very sassy sometimes. What? Okay. That attack is probably one of the hardest ones. favorite attack. Besides the fire ones, those ones are also my favorite attacks. I like this one because it's really easy to see, to get enemies away and break their attacks or whatever you call that, I don't know. Basically what I'm doing here is a good. Okay, there we go. Oh, carp! Oh, I just took him out of nowhere like that. Okay, there. Just dodged one for special attack things, I guess. Yeah, you could've, but you didn't. No, I'm good. Okay, there we go. Got it. Okay, what's this? Oh, I'm just gonna have to catch up on this one. Yeah, I remember this one. Can you actually leave me on the screen this time? Thank you. There we go. Beat her. This is the final boss. Then I'm probably gonna start recording. Okay, I've returned. Zika Ibiku. Ibuki. I totally messed that up. She's drunk. Like, really drunk. There we go. Okay. Okay, I have a plan for this attack, sorry. Can't be that close, darn it. What? No! Getting closer. It's a good thing that one doesn't last long because it's not fun. Okay, so we're getting closer. A carp this one. Yes, okay, that was amazingly timed. Good job, self. Oh no, about pandemonium. I've seen a clip of this attack, it is insane. See, I just died. You don't even have a spell bar. Everything's just insane. I don't even know what to say at this point. Off attack is insanity. What the heck am I even supposed to be doing? I don't know. That big blue one's the one that always hits with my shield, so I gotta wave. Get over it. Oh my gosh. Rip me. There we go! Oh my gosh! Who the heck would do that? Oh my gosh, rip me. Okay, why? The magic library. A dark room where no light has ever penetrated. One could not differentiate the seasons of time and day here. The life-giving sunlight and air of the outside world were nothing more than poison to books that need to be preserved. They were just like the mistress of the house. A feast which had continued ever since the flower viewings began to lessen in number. Some thought the number of feasts occurring now was just right. Oh my gosh, it calls her Patchy, that's adorable. Oh my gosh. Definitely something like this. I wish I had more information, though. Books on magic are produced very often. What? Really? Huh. For whatever reason, all the books here are written by hand. Huh, that's cool. From this library, there were naturally more than a few books written by Pachouli herself. Books on magic are written like this, by hand, slowly to completion. So something like this? Now I need some fried beans. Oh my gosh. Takuya, I brought you some coffee. Yeah. Put that over there. Oh, you're writing a book on magic. That hasn't happened in a while. Creating something new? Yes, I should try it on you when I'm done. That's a bit... Oh, I got some new coffee beans today. That's the other route for you. New beans? Yes, they're quite expensive. Surely smells expensive. Isn't it wonderful? I just want to, like, make a little drawing of them. Just, like, like a little crappy drawing of them just talking together. Alright, Takuya, do we have fried beans? Those aren't expensive. Well, they are common, but I think you have them, but do they go well with coffee? Fried beans. I can't eat that many of them. Look at this amount of them. I don't think we can finish them, but shall I call the lady? Let us extrapolate the... what? Exacerbate? I don't remember how you pronounce that word. I just don't even... Hachi was thinking about her magic that would use fried beans. Oh my gosh. A Dan Maku that would use beans. The Ani probably couldn't stand it. She was looking forward to meeting the Ani again. Things like Ani, which wield incredible power, often have strange weaknesses. Even smell weakness is exploited. Oh, the real larger weakness is hidden. That's why they were strong. It was unthinkable. The disaster of the house also had a strange weakness. That's why she realized she was strong. Oh yes, I got the good ending. Ending number 8. Yes. Hope that's a good thing. Oh boy, this is catchy. Da-da-da-da-sh. Aw, it's gonna... Well, okay, we gotta put our name in. Why does it skip some of the letters? Yeah, we'll just end that. I call myself Yo. There we go. We saved our replay because we didn't use a continue, which is amazing. So we did it. Oh. Okay. Dual human. What's this? Okay. Now I'm gonna try a new girl. I'm gonna try out Alice Margatroyd. Ooh, my goodness. Okay. Let's go. Actual sacrifice. Command Dazor. And this is useful, so I don't really care about you, Marissa. Let's try a new girl. We have this. Oh, yeah, my goodness, that. She's done a bit of experimenting with her normal attacks. Been crouching, it's that. And you wanna face this way. Good job. Wait, if you press escape, it'll say, oh yeah, it has all the. Okay, so we use D, A, B, C, and D's also there. I don't, is that V? I'm guessing it's V. Okay, turn, wait, no, continue. So it's quarter circle. Yeah, I should try it. Okay, what? Okay, so okay, yeah, those are all undone doll placement. Yeah, okay, those are ooh, backwards quarter circle. Kind of. Let's try that. Yo, that's awesome. Get closer to do that. That is awesome. Let's see what else she has. Stealth placement. I think that's okay. Backwards sort of circle of accuracy. So. That's seriously just messing with dolls, okay. I don't know. I don't know what the D button is. Okay, so return to select. It's cool though, but I gotta find out my controls. Option. Autoguard only. Oh, that's why. Okay, Autoguard will be enabled in easy story mode. Okay, I need to find out. Okay. You guys can listen to the music. I need to do some research. That's the best part of making a game. You get to do a bunch of research and stuff, I guess. You guys can't see it, but I'm doing research right now. Okay, so... Yep, okay. It's right there. Oh, the background for this is cool. V corresponds to the D button. Okay. V. It is V. We're right. I got it. Okay. Found it out. So now I'm gonna go to practice mode. Wait, what? Oh my gosh. I didn't know it did that. Let's start out with Pachouli. No chance, Elena. You just be that, yeah. We gotta find out if we're gonna use these correctly. Okay, so it is quarter circle forwards D. Oh, carp. I just want to find out how to use it properly because this is being troublesome. Wait, let's look at other things. There's... Okay, so... Some are red. Quarter circle forward, A or B. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Winter element. Quarter circle forward, C. Ooh, I like that one. Okay. Then there's spring wind. Forward, down, diagonal. Yeah, okay. Sounds good. Forward, down, diagonal. I think I did that. Isn't much. Autumn edge. Circle backwards, A or B. Okay, then. Earth sphere. Back, down, diagonal, A, B, or C. So, okay. Nope. It's gonna help get it. So, back, down. Down, diagonal. Down. So. It's called Earth sphere. I can't remember how to do this one. Okay. Find out. That isn't it. I know that one. I don't know, okay. So you gotta try to learn how to do all these signs. Okay. It's V, so... It's forwards, yeah. Down, down, down. Down. Spin that down. Diagonal. Okay, I don't know. I do not know. Oh, I have to charge it up, yeah. Yeah, you can charge it up. Okay. You see that thing in the bottom left corner? It'll have like, it has like, that had like a zero on it. We need it to have a one, I'm guessing. Still CPU, yeah. Okay. Goes the same thing. Definitely not that. I don't like that sound. I'll just go with the clock tower because I'm pretty sure this has a CPU zoom. Oh, she looks so fancy. So. Wait, so how do I... okay. I'm just looking at it. Okay, so... spring edge, just... okay, yeah. At this point, I am honestly very confused. Okay. I gotta go now. I'll probably find out how to, like, actually, like, use specials next time. And my game's glitching out again. Kurt. But yeah, that's pretty much it. All I wanted to say. Thank you guys for watching. Sorry, I'm just kinda tired right now. And I gotta go find how this works. See you guys.